I ran away from the urgent field stop in the racing for a second. I missed a good show back in. Kind of broke away. Car must have been pretty good. You mentioned those tires earlier. Finally got to figure it out.
Well, Wayne Lopez, name three car, name two car, name the group. The three guys over there, they're from the South Jeff. I thank Larry Norton for letting me drive the car on the Kingsport. I've been looking all year about it. And, we came to break pads on it and make all the difference.
Well, a good race. The Woodville Strong Tommy will need to get your picture made with the public lady here. We'll go racing again. Just a moment.
Number five,
thank you.
everything is in the heavens. It's a smooth foot. I see you think you're awful deep. What's the secret?
Well, there really ain't no secret, but we got it tore up last minute before that. It's just old money in the hospital. Plus, we had it this fast, and it's pretty smooth. It got some fail.
Well, you got a little time way out front, Josh, that's for sure. Josh, how did you get out of it? Thank you.
Thank you. but we got a little light crash here, and we drove on to the corner about there, and
stuff going on. We retried. So I step in and take over this body, gonna take some pictures for us. Come on, give us a hand with it, oh, that's even better way. How many is it, Daryl? Five?
I think five.
Five times. We'll put the boy in the back, take a wheel off next week, understand that?
That'll be five, man.
Okay. All right, y'all got any tennis flags?
I got a tennis flag tonight, but I'm gonna put it back on there.
Well, it's not quite, it looks the first for your future, but congratulations on the win. Roger's gonna take a picture with the trophy in the fight. You're on the last people away, the legend.
Thank you. And once again, the Bill Martin Toyota of Johnson City pace truck, official pace truck here at Galaxy Kingsport Speedway, will bring them around. Tony Marshall with the flag in hand, pace truck will dip on the inside. Here we go.